therefore pronounce you husband and wife in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Therefore, the Bible says, what God has joined together, let no man separate.
Something old, something blue, something new, right? Something borrowed. Okay, well, you can borrow this, okay? But this is old, and it's very precious to me. Okay? And you can put it on the inside of your gown, okay? I made it.
It's from your dress, isn't it?
Yes, it is.
It's a hanky.
Yeah, it's like, well, you put it on the inside of your dress if you want to.
Oh, Mom.
Look, it's backed in the satin. I sat and I backed it.
Did you cut your dress off?
Yeah.
Oh.
You like it?
Yeah.
My baby's wedding Eve. And say we'll never, 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 never part.
'Cause honey, I think of you. I'm getting my hair done. I'm sure it's a really pretty shot.
This is the way it is on a wedding day.
No, I know I. More than enough. No, don't do any more. Did you put. Is the shadow on it?
Yes.
Whenever you. Oh, you can't tell?
We're ready to go! This is it! Ready, Caress? Here we go! Now we're going to get Chris's hair done.
There you
Come
go.
On, honey.
She's ready. The mother is ready.
Dream of you every night.
I know I'm never lonely. Whenever you're
excited, not yet. Making your way on my seat. I love Fifth you. And here, Sergey wants a picture.
For sentimental reasons. I hope you do believe me, baby. 'Cause I've given you my
friends and family, this is the moment. We call this the time of the declaration of intent. And really, it's the time that I stand before God and before Aaron and Carissa, and Aaron and Carissa stand before God also and before all of you as witnesses and declare their intent. In other words, why they're here today. Aaron, will you receive Carissa to be your wife, to live together with her as your companion for life? Will you love her and lead her as God has instructed? Will you give yourself to her completely? Will you pray with her, and will you forsake all others, being faithful to her until God shall separate you by death? If so, answer, I will. Amen. Carissa, will you receive Aaron to be your husband, to live together with him as your companion for life? Will you honor, respect, and love him as God has instructed? And will you give yourself to him completely? Will you pray for him, and will you forsake all others, being faithful to him until God shall separate you by death? If so, answer, I will. Not easily angered, it keeps no records of wrong. Instead, it always protects, always trusts, always hopes, always perseveres. The giving kind of love. You see, this kind of love is not focused on the lover, but on the beloved. It's not focused on ourselves, but on the other. We love because he first loved us. Jesus set himself aside to serve our needs. His love for us redeemed us from our wicked ways of self-focus, imperfection, pride, even sin. We also ought to love one another. So that Aaron and Carissa, at some point in your marriage, this may be a shock to you, but at some point in your marriage, each of you will attempt to withhold love from the other. Perhaps you'll think that you're unable to love until the other person loves you. You will wait to receive love before you'll get it. And I want to tell you, that's natural. Friends and family, this is the moment that Aaron and Carissa will commit promises of love one to another. I, Aaron, take you, Carissa, to be my wife, my constant friend, my faithful partner, and my one true love. From this day forward, I, Carissa, take you, Aaron, to be my husband, my constant friend, my faithful partner, and my one true love. From this day forward, in the presence of God, our family, and friends, I vow to be your faithful partner. In sickness and in health, in good times and in bad, and in joy as well as in sorrow. And in joy as well as in sorrow. I promise to love you unconditionally. To support you in our goals. To honor you and respect you. To laugh with you and cry with you. And to cherish you from this day forward until death do us part. Let us pray. Father God, we certainly have heard great promises of love. Aaron and Carissa have given vows of love one to another in front of all these witnesses and certainly in front of you. And we pray, God, that your Spirit would solidify these vows. Lord, more than that, we pray that you will enable Aaron and Carissa as the days get difficult, as this life presents what it does present to us each and every day. Father, I pray that you would enable Aaron and Carissa to fulfill these vows of love, that you would give them the strength, the perseverance, the courage to love when this world says you don't have to anymore. Speaking to Aaron. As a ring has no end, neither shall my love for you. I give you this ring as a sign of my love and faithfulness. In doing this, I take take you as my husband. Having taken these pledges of love and vows of faith, I do therefore, by the authority given me by our Lord Jesus Christ and the laws of this state, I do therefore pronounce you husband and wife in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Therefore, the Bible says, what God has joined together, let no man separate.
Someone exactly like me. when we come through. Someone like you make it all worthwhile.
Long and happy life.
Someone like you keep me satisfied. Someone exactly like you. I've been traveling a hard road.
And Royce was whose idea?
They've been looking for someone that can love me.
Okay.
I've been carrying my head alone. Waiting for the light to come shining through. Someone like you make it all worthwhile. Someone like you make me satisfied. Someone exactly like you. I've been doing some soul searching, find out where you're at. I've been up and down the highway in all kinds of foreign land. Someone like you make it all worthwhile. Someone like you keep me satisfied. Someone exactly like me. I've been all around the world, marching to the beat of a different drum. But the lady I have realized, maybe the best.
All right, Chris, get over here.
Look at the hot dog. Look at the hot dog.
Someone like you.
Like you're going to sleep.
Make it all worthwhile. Someone like you. Ever satisfied. Someone exactly like you. Someone exactly like you.
I was warming up for it.
Someone exactly like you.
Bubble ball.
Best is yet to come.
Yes, Paul Patton someday.
Perfect.
We have money for our honeymoon.
Yeah, fine. I never see her.
Spins and she sways to whatever song plays, without a care in the world. And I'm sitting here wearing the weight of the world on my shoulders. It's been a long day and there's still work to do. She's pulling at me saying, Dad, I need you. There's a ball at the castle and I've been invited, and I need to practice my dancing. Oh, please, Daddy, please. So I'll dance with Cinderella while she's here in my...
Ladies and gentlemen, we can make some noise for Carissa and her father.
From going to heaven, sweet. I got the sweetest love, baby. Not the sweetest, I got the sweetest love. And I'm leaving, baby. Not the sweetest. Now I'm coming. This mountain's just a matter of eating.
open up for the desserts in a little bit. Right now, we're going to open up the dance floor. We got a long night. Let's get it going.